should kill you.
Hey, Melanation, Nation, Melanin Gang, what's pop? You already know it's your girl, the newbie, the Nova, back with another one. I hate my kings and queens, I lost my babe. Bon appetit. It is February. Okay, what is today's date? It's 1:50. Yeah, February 16th, 1:50 p.m. So bon appetit, everyone. Bon appetit, 1:51. So no matter how you flip it, dice it, cut it, this is the energy. And guess what, y'all? It's a spirit baby ring. Cause I know y'all love these spirit baby rings. I got y'all. You feel? All right. So if you are new here, I smoke a little bit, I drink a little bit, I cuss a little bit. Not per se. I do that in every reading, but you know. It's bound to happen, maybe. Right now, I'm smoking. So just sit ground, see if I'm your cup of tea. I might not, but all right. If you haven't smashed those buttons already, go ahead and smash the buttons that you need to be smashing. And we're going to tap into the spirit baby reading. This will be another first trimester spirit baby routine. Okay? So if you're new to that, that means we're going to do a rhythm, obstacles, upcoming situations that you're going to be facing, what your baby wants to say, and motivational messages. All right. The song that I got for y'all, I got two songs before I came on. It was the John B. They Don't Know. And then it was the Joe I Want to Know. So whoever this person is, you guys, they're worried about doing the right thing. They might have messed up in the past or used to messing up or, you know, doing things not so looked at with a bright eye. But occurring that this is like a pregnancy and stuff like that, they are concerned about being on the right thing with this Joe. I want to know what turns you on. I want to know so I can be the one who always makes you smile. Hey, tell me what I do to please you, baby girl. Anything you say, I'll do. Because I only want to make you happy. From the bottom of my heart, that's true. Okay. I wish that I could take a journey through your mind. All right. And find emotions that you always try to hide. Oh, I do believe that there's a love you want to share. Oh. Baby, let me lead you. Have no fear. So, I want to know. That is so cute, y'all. That's so cute. Alright. So, I'm going to tap into the prayer. God grants the serenity to accept the things that we cannot change, the courage to change the things that we can, and the wisdom to know the difference. Yes, I said God grants the serenity to accept the things that we cannot change, the courage to change the things that we can, and the wisdom to know the difference. Yes. Yes. Thank you, Spirit. Anybody sending any evil eyes towards my collective, please return that shit back to sender with the tent of knowledge so that they can stop doing that shit. I said, anybody sending any evil eyes towards me and my collective, please return that shit back to sender with the tent of knowledge so that they can stop doing that shit. Asha, yeah. So please give us clear messages for the spirit baby reading. Please give us clear messages for the spirit baby reading. Yes. I might switch it up and do it a little different, but you already know. I can't ever just keep doing shit the same way. So, let's get some of this out the way. And let's get it. Okay, so Spirit, which is the rhythm for my collective that is in this first trimester energy? Let's go with these. So we already know we got the heard about your past, what they told you, how I'm a selfish one, want my cake and eat it too. You should know by now that it's gonna take a lot of trust from you for us to make it through. You should know that you're my angel. Nothing's gonna make you fall from heaven. Girl, I just wanna love you. Okay. Baby Fendi, 41, 5. Now I can pop my shit. Yeah, I'm gonna pop my shit. Hating hoes on the gram gonna work, but never gonna like my shit. Came a long way from the project. But if it's up, then it's stuck. I'm gonna pop my shit. Okay, so there's gonna be like a situation where like a lot of people is like just in y'all business. That's another reason why this person could be like trying to make sure that they're doing everything right. A lot of pressure. Yeah, heard about my past, the things your friends told you. Like, you know what I'm saying? They don't know. Or it's like, this person could have been a certain way. Like I said, living a certain type of lifestyle. And now that this baby, like, they're switching all the way around. Like, so it's like, yeah, I'm popping my shit. Like, yeah. Y'all was sitting there trying to be like, oh, he gonna do the same, gonna do the same. But now he really doing different. So it's like, you popping your shit. I give you a pop your shit star. Okay, period. All right, so what are some of, all right, where are some of y'all from? Because I be wanting to get where some of y'all from. Where is some of my collective from that is in this first trimester? You don't necessarily have to be from there, but you could live around this area or something like that. I got Columbus, Ohio, 614. Where is some of my collective from that is in this first trimester, Spirit? Where is some of my collective from that is in this first trimester, Spirit? Guatemala. Guatemala City. Where is some of my collective from, Spirit, that is in this first trimester? West Virginia, Charleston, 304. I get two more cards here. Chicago, Illinois, 773. And one more. Nevada, Carson City, Nevada, 775. All right. I got Little Rock, Arkansas, 501. Thank you, Spirit. Alright. What are some of my people's occupations? What are my people's occupations that stay in Ohio? That is in this first trimester. I do this because I'm trying to get as accurate as possible, you know what I'm saying, to you guys' situation so you guys can better understand the reading. I got organic, natural. So, some of y'all could work with the Food Administration because it's FDA versus organic. So, some of y'all work in the Food Administration in Ohio, something surrounding food. Natural food or natural resources or something. Take it how it resonate. Mayor, I wish I may, I wish I might, I wish I have this wish tonight. For personal material gain. Okay. So, some of y'all in Guatemala could, if you're not the mayor, you could be, like, dealing with somebody who has, like, a mayor position. or you're like on a board of staff or something like that. Take it how it resonates. I'm here. You could have a pregnancy by a higher up person. Like, I'm seeing Oval Office, like how them two people was married, but they both worked in the White House type of thing. Okay. Food catering, entrepreneurship, everything on the company. Okay, so in West Virginia, y'all are entrepreneurs in a food business or something. Y'all, this could be food trucks. This could be actual restaurants, a chain of restaurants or something like that. Everything on the company. Y'all give out specials and stuff like that or something. Illinois, some of you guys are working with nonprofit associations. Any and everything helps give back to the community. So, yeah, you guys are working with nonprofits in Illinois that are with this first trimester. Okay. Nevada, Carson City, witness protection, regular civilian. Okay, so some of y'all could have moved and is under witness protection. I'm seeing that movie that I had just watched the other day. What is the name of that movie? It got Taye Diggs in it. Basically, like, she married that dude. He started beating on her, and she faked her death. She pregnant, she faked her death, and go move to a whole other city. Her best friend helped her. She started dating Taye Diggs, and then he ended up finding that she faked her death and went and found her and stuff type of thing. Like, I'm hearing some of y'all just want to be like a regular civilian, but some of y'all might have been going through a divorce or something like that. That's in Nevada. Nevada's a big city. So y'all able to just like stay in the same state but move or something like that. If you're not going through that, you could be a person that is like a caseworker or something working. But it says regular civilian because working for government came out in reverse. So yeah, this is you actually going through this in Nevada. So I'm going to send out my blessings to y'all. And at the top of the deck for Little Rock, Arkansas, College Town, University. Okay, some of y'all could be in school. That's in Arkansas. Y'all probably don't have a job yet. Y'all could be doing an internship or something like that. But you are in College Town. You could actually live in a dorm or something as well. Or off campus but still go to school. Take it how it resonates. But it says I go to the university tuition. All right. So we got y'all theme music. It's popping y'all shit. We got some more y'all from. We got some jobs, which a lot of y'all got some good jobs or like jobs where it's going to continue to make money. Okay. Or generational wealth. There's only one person really going through something crazy, but we're going to get down in the nitty gritty of that. So, what are the obstacles? What are the obstacles? Let's see. What are the obstacles for the spirit baby reading, my people in Ohio? What is the obstacles for my first trimester people in Ohio? Help me make it out of here. She filled my mind up with ideas, stains. Travis Scott, highest in the room. Someone knows that you're pregnant with a really gifted child. You work around a lot of organic things. You do a lot of things organically. You might have a certain glow about you. Six plus one plus four is 11. I'm the highest in the room. She filled my mind up with ideas. Yeah. So your obstacle for you guys in Ohio working with these organic products, y'all obstacle is protecting, like, really protecting your energy right now. Really praying over everything right now. Because somebody knows, like, this is going to be a really, 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 really highly gifted child. I'm seeing that baby the other day. The baby was doing times tables, and the baby was, like, 1 year old. Doing times tables. I was like, what the heck? Yeah, you can't be around everybody right now while you're pregnant. Sorry. Don't let everybody touch your belly either. What's going on with my people in Guatemala? Somebody could got also got pregnant for material gain, because it says for material gain. Mayor, for material gain. I wish I might have this wish tonight. Somebody got pregnant on purpose. What is the obstacle with this? People, first trimester in Guatemala. You're my dream come true. Yeah, in the reverse. Somebody made the wrong wish. I wish I may, I wish I might have this wish I wish tonight. Somebody prayed on somebody and didn't give the fuck they wanted. Or you're not about to give the fuck you thought you was going to get. Messing around with this mayor. Ooh, child. Commercials, broadcasting, back to school. Remodeling. I know you love me for who I am. I know it ain't easy. Hope I'm not too late. Set my demons straight. I'm hearing somebody could have took a major embarrassment. Or somebody has to hide something, because this is in the reverse. Backpack giveaway, commercials, broadcasting, back to school, backpack giveaway. Yeah, somebody's like, they don't want it. Backpack giveaway. Somebody's like, pack that shit up and give it back. Somebody got pregnant on purpose. Because it's commercials, broadcasting, back to school in reverse. It says backpack giveaway on you guys' side. Like, no. So I'm like, pack that shit. Yeah, remodeling. Somebody trying to act like this shit never fucking happened. And somebody's like, I know you love me for who I am. I know it ain't easy. I hope I'm not too late to set my demons straight. Somebody fucked up. Or somebody could have found out this is an ulterior motive type of thing. And they like, I'm not fucking with you. So somebody's trying to like clean it up. But it's like, it's too late. And now you in your first trimester sitting there looking crazy. I'm sorry if that's triggering, but that's what came out in the cards, y'all. That is what came out in the cards. All right, what's up with this West Virginia? Everything on the company. Food catering. Everything on the company. What is the obstacles for this person in West Virginia in their first trimester? What is the obstacles for this person in West Virginia in the first trimester? Ooh. 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 Oh, Jesus Christ. Everything on the company. Somebody's trying to hide something. I got the red rum at the top. Everything on the company. Somebody's trying to hide something under the company. I'm here. Watch the company you keep as well. And also, this happened because of a breach of a contract. The red rum happened because of a breach of a contract. Okay, so this could be an actual abortion. Or this could be an actual, like, you know, situation happening. I don't know, but that's just what came out. But it's something about a breach of contract with the company. Something about some red rum happening. If this is not actual, like, physical, this could be just, like, slander. like blackballing. You know what I'm saying? Like, might as well be, you know, walking the straight line. You feel me? Somebody's going to try to cover this up with a fresh mani and pedi. And also, whatever evidence is going to be deleted. Because chat rooms came out in reverse. So, no one is really, it's like, it's going to be, as soon as it's going to be, to come out, as soon as it's going to be covered up. So, I'm really getting, like, somebody's probably going to want somebody to get an abortion or something like that. See how it resonates. And quantum jumping. Yeah, somebody's trying to jump to a new timeline. What the fuck? Y'all is crazy. What in the hell? We 20 minutes in. All right, let me hurry up, y'all. What's going on with my people in Illinois in their first trimester? What's going on with my people in Illinois in their first trimester working in this nonprofit association? What is going on in Illinois' first trimester spirit baby reading nonprofit? Population control in reverse. Any and everything helps give back to the community. Population control in reverse. I hear somebody was against having kids at first or something. Population code in reverse. Or you live somewhere where like the population is very high, so there is no population control. That's why you're working in this nonprofit organization, because any and everything helps giving back to the community, because you live somewhere where it's a lot of kids and not enough resources, not enough help. And while you're helping these people, you find yourself end up pregnant. Okay, spirit. I'm like, what the fuck? This is not, it was not clicking. Okay. And Nevada, Carson City, what is going on with this witness protection? What is going on with this witness protection? For my people, first trimester spirit baby reading, a regular civilian. What is going on with this witness protection, Carson City, Nevada? Disclosure agreement in reverse. So somebody is in this witness protection because of a disclosure agreement that went wrong. A disclosure agreement went wrong. That is your guys' obstacle right now. Something about a disclosure agreement that went wrong. That came out in the reverse. Can you give me information on this person in the first trimester in this college town, Arkansas, Little Rock, Arkansas? Can you give me more for my person in their first trimester, Little Rock, Arkansas, college town? What is the obstacle for my person in their first trimester, Little Rock, Arkansas, college town? Where's the sugar? Okay, so somebody could have got pregnant by a sugar daddy. All right. Inheritance gifts from 5D to the 3D. Yeah, somebody is just receiving gifts. Gifts are coming in. Also, this pregnancy is coming in. This is going to be a full-term pregnancy. I'm so real. I'm never capping, teen shooting. I keep flossing like I do. How to stuff a man, how to work a man. Yeah. a sugar daddy arrangement. Yes, this is a sugar daddy arrangement. How to stuff man. How to work man. I'm about to have to stop this, and I'm probably going to finish on my tablet because my phone is getting full. And I don't want it to run out. And then it says celebrity friends, background famous. Yeah. You're getting perks and stuff because of who your baby daddy is. All right, let me stop this real quick, you guys. All right, you guys, we're going to get some of the solutions. So what are some of the solutions to these obstacles? What are the solutions for my person in Ohio in their first trimester? Dealing with these stains. The highest in the room. Like all my shit for Rick Ross, Zanaroni, Greece, Middle East. Got that Asian persuasion. All she talk is money. I know snipers and I know the nicest. You guys, like I said, y'all very organic with y'all shit. Y'all also could have like a foreigner baby daddy, or you could be foreign or something, like, and teaching your person about how y'all do things in your country. As well, 191. Some of y'all could be Asian or some type of foreign or from Greece. Or moving to the Middle East will help you guys further be in this organic lifestyle. Take it how it resonates. Some of y'all could be looking forward to go to the Middle East. Or somewhere where it's more land to grow things. Take it how it resonates. What's going on for this solution for this person in Guatemala? They got pregnant on purpose. What is the solution for this person who got pregnant on purpose by this higher up man? Gratitude. 177. Somebody has to learn how to have gratitude. Because they did this shit out of envy. They did this shit out of envy trying to get pregnant on purpose. So the only way to fix this is to have gratitude. 177. 6. You got to birth that gratitude. Also, some of y'all could be a Taurus or giving birth to a Taurus. Finding out you're pregnant in Taurus season. I got 5, 91, 41. What is going on with my person in West Virginia? Everything on the company. This person that could be possibly getting an abortion. What is the solution for this person in West Virginia? What is the person... What is going on for this person in their first trimester in West Virginia? What is the solution for facing this abortion? What is the solution for facing this abortion? The first capital sin, vainglory, pride, 174, humility, and the reverse. To go get an abortion, you're going to humiliate yourself. To sit here and do all of this BS that you were doing and then try to cover up certain stuff or do stuff out of pride and vanity, like, you're sinning. Either way, you're going to have to own up to your shit. Somebody's going to have to own up to what they've done. Whether this is out loud they were doing this and boasting about it, or they try to do this behind someone's back. The first capital sin, vainglory, pride, 174. Yeah, narc. Who taught you that shit? Narc, unlearn that shit, 129. someone was behaving out of their narcissistic energy, but it came out in the reverse. They're going to have to put this narcissistic energy back on the fucking shelf. Because that shit ain't fucking cute. That's the solution for that. This probably could be this person always do that. They go get pregnant by people and then keep trying to get abortions or something. I'm also hearing something about maybe doing something with the food. Something about food magic or something. But we're not even going to get into that right now. We're going to move on to Illinois. This is not at 5 minutes. I think I got enough room to fit everything. What is going on with this person in Chicago, Illinois, facing this population control or overpopulated place? What is going on with this solution for this person in Chicago, Illinois, where it's overpopulated? I just seen Pisces. Somebody could be a Pisces or giving birth to a Pisces or finding out this month in Pisces season. Pisces is at the end of February, beginning of March. That they are pregnant. What is going on with this overcrowded space in Chicago? What is going on with this person in their first trimester? The new side is looking out for me up north. Call me to your home, but act like I caused you stress, Northside. I'm a low. 169. So, yeah, somebody could be moving somewhere else. But just know wherever you're moving to, these people are still not used to how you guys do things, where you're from, or this amount of children. But it says, call me to your home and act like I caused you stress. Like, you have a family member that lives up north, or, you know what I'm saying, or north of you, however you want to put it. And they're like, oh, yeah, come down here, da-da-da-da. But it's like when you get there, they acting like you a problem or something like that, like you an issue. But I'm hearing, like, you're still going to find your way from there. What else did this person in Chicago need to know? Can I get more for the solution for this person in Chicago? Can I get more for this person in Chicago? Brother, sister, 189, just because we grew up together don't mean you know me. Yeah, this could be a brother or a sister that's going to be doing this. So just watch out for that. But they are going to try to help, but it's, y'all going to clash. Because, like, even though y'all grew up together, it don't mean that y'all know each other. 186. Spirit, can you give me a solution for this person in Carson City, Nevada, that's in this witness protection disclosure agreement in reverse? Mother, father, grandparents, it takes a lot of lessons and mistakes. Period. It is what it is. Oh, well. Botched. Not everything is for everybody. I'm seeing enough. Like, on enough. Like, her own dad was acting weird and shit with her. You know what I'm saying? She's telling him, like, my husband is, like, beating on me. I never asked you for nothing. Like, you rich as fuck and you acting like you can't fucking help me. Or whatever. He acting like he's sitting there helping the people find her and shit. Like, knowingly or unknowingly, like, he was on some bullshit. Like, botch, not everything's for everyone. 145, 10. Not everybody gonna make it to the 10. Like, you need to understand certain things are botched, period. It is what it is. Oh, well, 164. Yeah, your solution to this is realizing, like, you can't, even though this is your family, and you might have wanted your family to be a certain way, it's not going to be like that. You have to get the fuck away from whoever these people are. You might got no family secrets or something like that. That's why they don't, like, you know what I'm saying? That's why they're probably after you or something. Take it however it resonates. Y'all know what the fuck y'all family being and beyond. Because I'm seeing the Royals as well. what is going on with this person in Arkansas, Little Rock, 501. What is the solution to the sugar daddy arrangement in this pregnancy? What is the solution to the sugar baby arrangement in this pregnancy? You are the apple of their eye, the offering. Yeah. You are the apple of their eye. All pros. How to work a man, how to stuff a man. But I'm also seeing some type of infection, so be careful with this because you might not be the only one. Because this is coming up straight and down. Like, you're the apple of my eye. Like, you could be the apple of their eye, but they can still have other options. Or when you're pregnant, you can still get, like, yeast infections and stuff or different type of infections. But you need to go to the doctor, go get checked out, like, an OBGYN 188. Like, it says don't just sit there, go check. Okay. I mean, like, some type of rash or something. Could get infected from, like, your legs or something chafing or something chafing. Like, they could maybe give you a cream or something for that. Take it how it resonates. All right. What does your baby want to say? What does your baby want to say? What does your baby want to say? What does this baby want to say to my people in Ohio that's in their first trimester? What does the spirit baby want to say to my people that's in Ohio first trimester? The baby is 99% yours, DNA test. So whoever you're having this baby with is 99% theirs. So if you had a person questioning you, if this is like your baby or something, it's their baby. And it says country girl. That's why you like organic shit and you do shit a certain way. You're a country girl at heart. Your baby probably is going to be a country girl. You could be having a little girl. Tattoos, hands, feet. Oh, that says island boy. Okay. So you're a country girl. You country girl might have a couple tattoos though. What does the spirit baby want to say to people in Guatemala? What does the spirit baby want to say to the people in Guatemala? What does the spirit baby want to say to the people in Guatemala? I just seen first of many. Formula. So this baby, you're probably gonna be giving this baby formula over breastfeeding for whatever reason. Formula came out. Or maybe if you do have this baby because this person is in higher power, they might get custody of this child. So they would have to use formula instead of you breastfeeding. So take that how it resonates. They might just have a power of attorney over the child from the time you give birth. I'm seeing that story with Whitney Houston when they said that that one lady really ain't her mother. The other lady is. I'll have a tag below. Can you give me more information for these people in Guatemala? What does the spirit baby want to tell its parents? What else does the spirit baby want to tell its parents? I keep seeing side dude. This is like the second time it done popped up. Side dude. You knew the deal, stop fucking playing. Yeah. So whoever this higher person was, it was like a side dude mistress type of thing. You know what I'm saying? Like, this person, like, you already know what it was. So now that you don't have this baby, they're about to take custody of this baby. You're not going to be able to gloat that this man is your person. As soon as you had that baby, you signing your rights over, and that's that. They're going to make it seem like whoever his wife is or whatever is the mother of that baby or something. What is going on with my people in West Virginia? What is going on with my people in West Virginia? What does this spirit baby want to say to its parents in West Virginia? What does this baby want to say to its parents in West Virginia? All-star team. I got options. What can I say? This person, I'm hearing you. Y'all could have probably covered up who really y'all baby daddy is. It says all-star team. I got options. What can I say? Or this baby gonna be real popular, real witty or something like that. Take it how it resonates. Share B-Day, reincarnated soul. So you and your baby can share the same B-Day. Also, unique name, long as hell. Your baby's name gonna be long or unique. Also, first of many. First of many. Child, y'all is off the chain. What does this spirit baby wanna say to its parents in Chicago, Illinois? I keep seeing birthmarks. Dark eyes, dark hair, beauty marks. Okay, so your baby's gonna have dark hair or eyes and have beauty marks. What does this spirit baby want to tell his parents in Chicago, Illinois? What does this spirit baby want to tell his parents in Chicago, Illinois? What does this spirit baby want to tell his parents in Chicago, Illinois? What does this spirit baby want to tell his parents in Chicago, Illinois? Possible with faith and effort in reverse. So you moving to with these people, it's nothing that you can do to change, like for that shit to work out, but it's a purpose of why you're doing that. The Tourney test. I thought that girl belongs to me, but she belongs to everybody. Not to be dramatic, your person could be thinking that you moving because you're trying to hide what's going on with the baby, but really it's like you have to move because of what's going on in your community and things around your community. You want to bring your baby up around that type of shit. You know this about to be a karmic situation, right? Karmic child behavior or characteristics, black magic. Okay, so yeah, somebody is doing black magic over your womb or some type of generational curse breaking. So something about when you go move with this sister or brother, you need to be trying to work on this generational curse breaking so that you can try to break these like karmic traits before your child gets here or whatever is going on. This is going to be a charming child because it came out together. You know there's about to be a karmic situation, right? And it says karmic child behavior or characteristics, black magic. Ooh, child. And it says, there's no hiding or getting rid of me now. I'll be here soon. So, yeah, ain't no hiding or getting rid of this baby now. Ooh, child. I'm also hearing, too, like, whoever this person having a kid with, they baby daddy could have a whole bunch of kids or something. That's crazy. Okay, spirit, we almost done. Let me just get the last little bit on here, please. Thank you. Thank you. What is going on with these people in Carson City, Nevada? What is the spirit baby going to tell his parents in Carson City, Nevada? What is this spirit baby going to tell his parents in Carson City, Nevada? Hailing. Hailing. With enough force, it'll cause damage. So, yeah. With enough force of going on with this back and forth with your parents, it'll cause damage. That's why you're in this witness protection program. Like, I'm hearing however y'all got brought up, that shit, like, I keep getting like that Mormon type shit. Like, it's some deep-seated shit with the way y'all was brought up. So the point, y'all have to be in a witness protection program while you're pregnant. Like, this is crazy, but with enough force, it'll cause damage. So some of y'all too, it's like the damage has already been done, so how much worse can it get? I'm hearing Rick Ross, we gotta destroy before we elevate. We gotta destroy before we elevate. What else does the spirit baby want to tell his parents in Carson City, Nevada? What else does the spirit baby want to tell his parents in Carson City, Nevada? I keep seeing outspoken expression. This baby is going to be very outspoken. Very outspoken. Your baby's not going to be the high shit under the rug type. Okay, this is going to be an indigo child. Highly gifted reincarnation. So we have a reincarnation for the second time on the board. Okay. Whole family matching outfits. Got the sauce vibe. Home life. Okay, so this could be so that you can easily recognize where your child is at because you guys are matching. Or when you go to go have your new life, like I said on that Taye Diggs movie, like, y'all matching each other's energy and stuff like that. Like, it's not hard. Like, this is like the type of life that you dreamed about. Also, I got the generation, the lost generation, 1890 to 1915, as of 2022, 102 to 127. So this could be a reincarnated soul from these years of 1890 to 1915. All right, and last but not least, what does my spirit baby want to tell my people in Little Rock, Arkansas? What does the spirit baby want to tell its parents in Little Rock, Arkansas? 7 to 9 months, third trimester, I'm ready to pop. Okay, like I said, this is going to be a full-term pregnancy. Or some of y'all could be starting to give birth by the time you get to 7 months. It could be due to this infection. So you have to give birth early. Take it how it resonates. Because on the other side of that, I got preeclampsia. Yo, what the hell? Potty training. Okay, so potty training is going to be crazy. It says, yo, what the... So, yeah, potty training is going to be crazy with this baby. Born into poverty, check to check. Did a lot for this here lifestyle. Okay, so... Yeah, college town. Born into poverty. So, right now, you're in college. You're trying to pay your tuition. You're about to... I give birth to this baby. You got a sugar daddy situation. But it's like, after going through like this college type of thing and stuff like that, and running into this man and stuff, your life is about to change. You did a lot of shit for this here lifestyle. You made the right choices. Okay? And your baby's going to be overdramatic. Overdramatic. Okay, you could be a little bit dramatic. Yeah, big mouth. Your baby's gonna be overdramatic, got a big mouth. Okay, you and your person can be like super cocky. The more you with this person, the more you become cocky because it's like they your sugar daddy. Like they gonna back you up. So it's like you starting to pop your shit. Yeah. Hating hoes on the gram, Lurkman never gonna like my shit. Baby Fendi. Period. All right. And what is one motivational message? Okay, what is a motivational message? Oh! From my collective. Okay, let's just get the one of this one. I got three facing me. I'm gonna take these three that's facing me. I got action. Action is the foundational key to all success. Pablo Picasso. Period. So whatever you do, take action. Look at your situation that you're facing and really look at these solutions and options that you have because it's not what you do, it's how you do it. 90% is what happens to you, 10% is how you react. Don't live down to expectations. Go out there and do something remarkable. Don't live down to expectations. Go out there and do something remarkable. Wendy Westerstein. Yeah, so these people that's doubting you and doing this black magic and expecting you to have these generational curses and shit over your child, do not live down to their expectations. Go above their expectations. Do the cord cutting. Break the generational curses. Speak up for your fucking self. Make the boundaries. Make it to where your child do not interact with these energies, never knew they fucking existed. build your own fucking family like how you're supposed to. It's gonna make hurt your feelings at first, but do what the fuck you gotta do for you. Follow your inner moonlight. Allen Ginsberg. Yeah. Follow your heart. Follow your heart. And you'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And I want to get one prayer message for you guys. And we're going to be done. I hope you guys enjoyed your first trimester Spirit Baby reading. February 16th of 2024. When you see this, it will be time for you to see this. And thanks for rocking with me through the whole video. Go ahead and, like I said, smash those buttons that you need to smash. And keep the algorithm going. Finally, be strong in the Lord and in strength of his might. Ooh. Epsilon 16. I don't know what the fuck that is. Epsilon 16. I will see you again, and your hearts will be full of joy. No one can take your joy from you. John 16:22. Yeah, the next time he see you, you're going to be having your baby. You're going to be full of joy. You're going to be full of new life, full of new energy. Ain't no need to be in that old energy. You're quantum jumping. Then quantum jumping come out. The Lord is good to all, and his loving kindness are over all his works. Psalms 145:9. Okay, it's a work in progress. Rome was not built in a day. And it's one on the floor over here. I'm going to grab this one card and we're done. The Lord examines both the righteous and the wicked. He hates those who love violence. The Lord examines both the righteous and the wicked. He hates those who love violence. Psalms 11:5. And it said what it said. Melanation, melanin gang, melanin pop, melanin taking over, period. All right, my kings, my queens, my loves, my babe. My say, my say, my say, and ciao.